Hunter Collector here with another video. Before the video starts, I want to let you guys know to make sure you hit that subscribe and notification button. It really helps out showing the support for the channel. I do a bunch of other stuff besides gaming. I do drawing, building, collecting, workouts, cooking, and then a bunch of other cool stuff with my friends. And if you want me to be posting more videos each day, make sure you hit that subscribe button and let me know. But besides that, let's get right into the video. Okay, we are back with another Last of Us 2.
Jesse?
What is this?
The more the merrier. Hey, look, Joel. It's your favorite.
Any goodies in here? Hello, anyone home? Is this the back? Is there anything in here? Interesting. Gaffney fly. Squeeze.
Dina? Jesse?
Anyone home? Oh. Esquire? That's cool. Fucking flies. Jesus. Okay. Hello?
Who are those two?
I want to practice. Okay. Interesting. She wasn't even strong. I was doing it too fast. Okay, anyone home though? Hello? Jesse? What happened? What's wrong? Oh, she's just passed out. Don't go into labor now.
She had a rough night. I barely could get her to keep water down.
You should have woken me up.
Is she pregnant?
Yep. I wouldn't have said anything. It's something that Dina should have said.
I get why you came out here. But we gotta take her back. She needs real care and she's not gonna get that.
Yeah, I know. I can't just leave Tommy. He's out here because of me.
Maybe didn't you leave before you, though?
She's not gonna leave without you.
Yeah.
Screw it. Let's get Tommy. This aquarium that girl told you about. Tommy hasn't found Abby yet. We'll post up there until he does.
You're good with leaving Dina by herself?
Her orders.
Okay. Let's go tell her we're leaving then.
I'll just meet you up front.
Oh.
Hi. Hey, babe. I need you to lock the door for us. Okay.
Okay. Oh, I almost got him.
Let's do it.
All right, let's do it.
Your map
showed
the aquarium along the shore. Should be down this way.
All right, you want to give me a lift up here?
Does anyone stay dry in this city? Okay, go for it.
Okay.
I need some more ammo.
Thanks.
Let's see if we can loot through anything here.
There's to find Tommy at the aquarium. I didn't tell her you knew. That's what you're...
I would.
I don't think so. Nora said Abby's hiding out there.
You get her to tell you why they did it?
Yeah. Joel had falling out with some fireflies. Now former fireflies.
What kind of falling out?
He was a smuggler. And they disagreed about some goods. Fight broke out, some of them died. Guess they wanted payback.
Damn. Did that change anything for you?
Nope.
I need to get clear on something. When we find Tommy, you're good with going home.
Yeah.
You'll be leaving some of those assholes alive.
Dina should be back in Jackson.
Okay. Good.
Anything over here? Probably not. Okay. Hey, Marv. Damn flies.
Good
More ammo, okay. Good stuff. Oh, please.
I see a light.
Grab some arrows. I know.
Jammed?
Yeah.
Oh, some scissors. Bucket flies. God damn. See a light through there, you said? There's fucking two of them. It's annoying as shit.
Don't worry, they're gonna come back to Jackson after us.
What do you mean?
I mean, we're going through a lot of their people. In their city.
Because of what they did.
Didn't Abby and the friends come to Jackson and something Joel did?
This place isn't like Jackson. I mean, Joel and Tommy helped Abby when she got attacked. These people are trying to kill everyone around them. I mean, they shot you on sight, didn't they?
Yeah. They did.
Flaming radius? Yeah.
How long has Dina been this sick?
Only a couple days. When we first got here, she fucked up a bunch of wolves. We've been impressed.
I bet. You don't cross that girl.
No. Let's see if I could find anything in here. Well, I get Tormento? Nice. Some of that. Any more goodies? Nope. Okay. Let's see if I can upgrade this bad boy. One of these bad boys here. Looks like it's just a shotgun with stability. I want more damage with this. So I'm gonna save it. Alright. I'm coming back. Not yet. Alright, you ready? Get ready to shoot. Some of this would be nice. Some of that.
Hey, give me a hand.
Oh.
through here.
No dip, Sherlock.
I just gotta ask. Why didn't she tell me about it? The pregnancy.
Listen, I'm sure she'll tell you about it when she...
Oh, boy. Oh boy.
They ran over there! Come on! Run over there!
Got them!
Thank you. Yeah? I will. Where are they at? Where are they at? Grab this here. What's in there? Damn fly. Okay.
If you're gonna kill me, get it over with. You've got the nerve.
Well, you wanted it. You asked for it.
That'll do it. These wolves, man. So trigger happy.
They're at war with this fucked up cult.
Heard them talk about. Seraphines or something. Seraphites.
Scars is all I've heard them called. You run into any?
No.
You're lucky.
Because they're a pain in the ass. That's a window. I mean, not a window. A wall. I can't go through there. Oh, fly. Jesus. Looks like there's a way to get in there. I think, maybe. I'm not sure. Over here, Jesse. Didn't make it. Okay. Nice and easy. No. I'm gonna make some explosive arrows first.
It's a bunch of comics. Wait, what was happening here?
Gathering for people who were really into this stuff.
Like movie theater? Basically. Fucking fly!
You were born in the wrong time, man.
I would think there would be more stuff in here. Okay, let's see what could be out here. These flies are insane. It's annoying. I know, it's right there.
What were you saying before about Dina? You said she'll tell me when
she's ready.
Things are wrapped up here.
I guess at some point it'll get pretty hard to hide it. Do you know if she's gonna keep it?
I don't.
So it's over here. So we have to go this way. Okay.
Look at this mess.
The aquarium. It's right next to that Ferris wheel.
He's hoping Tommy has the same info.
Cannonball.
Looks like we're swimming.
No dip.
Working on it. Hey, up here.
Oh, right here.
Think you can get through there?
Let's see.
Smash open. Bunch of zombies in there.
I would have come, you know, if you told me you were leaving.
I didn't think you'd be okay with all this.
I looked up to Joel. What happened to him was messed up. I would have come.
Joel liked you a lot too, you know. He used to think I had a crush on you.
Really?
I mean, you're handsome and whatever, but I'm not into your type.
What, Asians?
Yeah, that's obviously what I meant.
These damn flies, Jesus. Fuck off. Do nothing but annoy the shit out of me.
Up, putting fungus in the kids section.
Mushrooms didn't exactly carry the same meaning back then.
Yeah, I guess so. Do you have a favorite book as a kid?
Yeah, Battle Ghosts. It's about these space marines who fight off
ghosts.
Alien ghosts.
That's interesting.
Sound like something you'd like.
Okay. What about you, smartass?
Well, my mom only had this one kid. The Root Child. About this boy who turns into a forest to save his village.
Okay.
To keep things fresh, though, my mom would improvise different endings. This one time, the boy just let the whole village die. It gave me nightmares.
It's dark. That's really sweet she did that.
Yeah. Mom's a sweetheart. She's gonna go crazy when she hears about this baby.
Sure. I can see that.
The fuck? Oh, that dude's dead. Don't wake up and get me.
Jesus. What happened up here? These guys really have it in for each other.
I think it goes back years.
Wonder how it all started.
God damn.
Well,
recent.
This place is fucked.
Blood's still wet. Let's get back to the street.
Yeah. Got him! Sweep the area for survivors. Good job, boy. Hey, hear that? We'll see what that was. Go, boy.
Fucking flies. Where's this other guy?
Last one.
Better. Yeah.
This place makes me appreciate Jackson, man.
Me too.
Nothing there. Damn fly. Fuck. Oh, a bottle? Okay. Don't really need it yet. There we go, some explosive arrows. What's this? Jewels. Okay. Can't take any of that. I wonder if I can get up there. I can. Wait, this is where I just was, wasn't it? Isn't it? Yeah. Thank you for your ammo. That scared me for a second. Okay. That's where I just was. Like a mall. This is where, is it? No, it's not where it was. Hello. Okay, cook up now. No. Okay. All right, let's see if I can upgrade for damage. Damn, flies are annoying. Damage. All right. Nope, can't go around. So there must be something over here in the building to get out of here. right up here.
I think Abby picked the aquarium on purpose because it's so damn hard to get to.
Maybe.
Interesting. Is that the aquarium there? Oh no, it's still down a little bit.
Jesus. How the hell are we crossing?
Oh, there's cars.
We could use that road. It's pretty fucking far.
There's cars. Take the car.
Or we use that.
Or a boat. Ooh. Yeah. Snipe him.
Let's try through here.
So what's the plan? We take these guys out and steal their boat?
Definitely yep. Taking their boat. It's up to them if they want to get in our way.
Hopefully it's a small crew.
These damn flies are pissing me off now.
You don't say.
Well, good thing I looked over here. All right, let's go. Just make a whole bunch of noise while you're at it.
This way, come on.
Oh shit.
Bridge to the marina. The rest of you, you hold here. Wait for orders.
What the fuck? We're supposed to wait here while our guys are being sniped?
We have our orders. We have more than enough people to take care of one sniper.
Hurry up. Get up. Should we kill him now and take it?
We can get to the marina through here.
No, we're taking a boat.
You heard them, right? They're talking about Tommy.
We don't know that.
Who else is it gonna be?
If it is him, he'll be gone by the time we get there. Abby is where he'll be headed, so if we just
fall... What if he's in trouble?
He can take care of himself.
Jesus Christ.
The best way to help Tommy is to go after Abby. You do this, I'm not saving your ass again.
I really hope you make it.
Oh, shit. Okay, just let him go like that. No more help. Watch the meter. Wrong way, dipshit. Oh, God damn it. Get off. Stupid fuck. Dodge, would you? Good thing I grabbed that.
Run over here! Motherfucker! She's out! Oh, take her!
Okay, good. Come on. Get out of there. Let's try to find any ammo. Hang on. Okay, I'm back. I just had a weird-ass call. Hey, bitch! Oh, fuck!
She's running!
Look if I'm running. Heal. Oh, okay, I'll hold it. Oh, shit. God damn it.
Oh no! I got her!
Oh shit.
I'm out of ammo!
Nope, I'm not. You are. Bitch. I see you. Oh man, I was doing good until I fucking got shot in the back of the face. Ugh. Oh, now I gotta start that all over again? That's some bullshit. What? Yeah. Okay. Okay, this is not good. Get your ass over here, bitch.
Skylar! Move up! Yes, I'm on it!
Get your ass over here, motherfucker. Ow. Okay, what? Oh shit.
Over here!
Ah shit.
Wipe her out!
Where's the bitch at? God damn.
Search the entire mall. She's around here somewhere.
Down there, boat. Damn flies, Jesus.
Right. Boat.
Oh boy. Oh boy. All right.
No one's following. Right. Where's the Ferris wheel?
Oh, great.
Please go through.
Alright, so far so good.
Now what?
Okay. Unlocate the boat. Okay, good. Damn, flies. Annoying. Shit, Jesus. Oh, hey, bud. Code. Okay, so there's a code somewhere. And it's locked. Damn, fly, Jesus. Cut that shit out. Oh, I see. Oh, I see. Whoa. Kind of scared me. Do I go that way? No, I was moving it. Okay.
Where's this go?
I'm getting a shitload of texts in my, and then it flies. Alright, so let's see what that thing said. And then I'm gonna have to end it there. So it says 70, 12, 64. Gotcha.
Yes.
All right. I think that's all that's in here.
All right.
What? Back up. Reverse. I fucking swear. There we go. Where would be better? Oh wait, no, I have to go this way. Now what?
Kidding me?
Alright, I'm gonna have to end it here for right now. Alright, I hope you guys enjoyed the video. Make sure you check out my buddy's Instagram page at Highlight Photos. He does really cool photos. Also, my two best friends that I usually play Call of Duty with, sometimes with other games. They have card pages. Christian's card page is BadBuke767. Connor's card page, well, he doesn't really have one at the moment. His Jeep's gone. He has a new car. I will update it when he decides to put up an Instagram page for it. Donating to my PayPal, it's supposed to help me out with me being able to do that, and I'll skate more games, to do reactions to. I want to get the PS5, I'll do a review on it, and then also the games for it, better camera equipment, and a few other things to help make the views a little bit better. And then, I will try putting up my own merch store at some point. I just need time to do it. I'm in the middle of baseball right now. I will figure out some way to do it. I do not have a laptop myself at the moment. So if you guys could help me out by donating to my PayPal, it would be really awesome. But besides that, if you really enjoy my nerdy, funny, gaming, workout, sports videos, other stuff like that, make sure you like and subscribe, and I'll see you next time.